So this is only the beginning of a pattern.
So he lived in that lie. He took on that shame, he deceived.
It's about a man named Elijah, a real person. He was a prophet of God.
They were pierced to the heart and said to Peter and the rest of the apostles, brothers, what should we do?
What I see in the scripture, and just hope that you guys won't walk alongside.